Well, foam rolling, it's good because it generally will turn down subconscious tone in the fascial system or your muscular system. And when you do that, which inhibits the muscle, it potentially will allow you to access a greater range of motion, which will help in any movement or static or dynamic stretching.